This is called Glory, Glory. You know, it's a funny thing to realize that you're living inside yourself. I mean that you're all alone there inside yourself. And that in some different sort of way, everybody else is living there too. You know, a lot of people remind me of that John Brown. They're moldering away all right. Except the real bad bit is they're using themselves for the grave. We can hire us up the bright boys with a cyclotron part in their hair to show us that the king hasn't got any clothes on. Incompatible color on a screen so wide, why every button looks like a blow-up of all the continents rolled into one big fiery mushroom. But nobody seems to notice or to care that somewhere along the line, the king just kind of disappeared too. No clothes, no king, no nothing. Like you got some bloody mouth dog lombardoing through your garden. You're making a real spooky scene. But you're a real heat city buster if you let him get at those cats outside the wall. I mean those cats blowing some honest jazz out there. Like you do that if you don't care about that, nobody'll make it. I mean, like, where do you stand? Like there's so much yak around, nobody has anything to say anymore. I keep hearing you come on. I don't never hear where you've been. Yeah, where do you stand? Like nobody at all wants to cut this cake. The tune's got shoes, sure, but where's the feet? Like the only thing so far anybody ever squared with a square was a big empty box or a desolated earth with his name and his life smeared into it. Like you ride on their trolley, man. You don't have to get off at hell. You never been anywhere else. But everything is very easy to figure. That is, if you do your figuring on blackboards or in the laboratories of the scientists or in and out of books. The only trouble is you've got human beings to think of. Human beings whose lives are lived inside them. And you've got to take what is said back of the words which have become meaningless. Back to where those things are, which since the first day the first man set foot on this little planet, never gave a damn about getting any message across. I mean things like a green tree, a field of flowers, the face of a loved woman. Like if you can still hear that talk, if it goes inside you, and despite everything that anybody says and everything that's going on, if it means something to you, then you don't need no homogenized yakety-yak to keep your scene going. You've been around, who hasn't been around? The trouble with everyone now is that everybody's been around to the same place. They've all been told the same thing. They've all been told to do the same thing, and they all plan to do the same thing. So you tell your friend, look, like we're all defeated. Maybe the ways are different, but it's the same dark toss. And he looks at you. You know the way sometimes what a man is gets up into his eyes. And you know, and he knows, that everybody's got to go it alone. I mean, whether you're a man, an era, or a country, the glory, glory bit is something you've got to work out inside yourself. You've got to earn it. You can't press no button and turn no hallelujahs on. Sure, God's good rain comes down. The beautiful and wonderful sun comes on like crazy. And you, poor little human being, you've still got to make it by yourself and with your fellow men. If you can hear that talk and it means something to you, then you will understand when I say that you are to understand this, that an angel has been booked in, and while he plays, you can walk up to the door where the man says, all that fancy yakking stuff still has some of the original truth in it, which was said by honest men in another time. And while that man is speaking, you can see everybody in the whole world sitting at the same table, because the only thing anybody's got to his skin or anything else is that he's a human being, and nobody at all gets put down for any of that rotten jive. Like up to now, that's all been a dirty, filthy lie. So you're glad, in a way, that the lights are out, because in these dishonest times, in these times when the only thing which circulates freely is a lie calculated to hurt all human beings, you're glad that the light is out, because today only in the dark human beings can still see one another for what they are. Human beings, no more, no less. Glory, glory. And who's working at it? In White Plains, Buffalo, New York City, Boston, Erie, PA, Chicago, Galveston, Hong Kong, London, are these suburbs of hell of significance only because people are waiting here for one thing only, waiting to die, waiting for the devil to come to collect on the light bill, and nobody at all will know who he is. Amsterdam, Athens, Moscow, Rome, Madrid, Paris, France, yeah. Glory, glory, like now when it's dark, when some pretty awful hands are covering all the light switches, we all better try pretty hard to make the scene together as human beings, or before very long, there won't be any scene left for anybody to make.